So you got you guys, you got your birthday, your couple, You got big fucking hench arms, you got your tattoos and that. Oof, you're right, mate. What's your name, kid?
Tom.
Right, Tommy. What do you do, Tom?
Students.
What are you studying, mate?
Psychology, neurobiology.
Neurobiology? Fucking big bollocks on him. Made you look fucking stupid there, didn't he?
Fucking air conditioning.
Fucking neurobiology.
I make fans go round.
Where are you studying that, mate?
Liverpool.
Liverpool Uni of? Oh, mate, you spot your year you're in.
Final
year, doing your little dissertation and all that. Oh, you're going to smash it? What are you going to get? 2-1.
Yeah,
oh.
What? Fucking. Is that your ma, is it?
You'll get a fucking first, mate.
Or you will not be coming back to Skelmsdale. You're the only one who's made it out. Where'd you live, Tommy?
Chester.
Oh. That's nice, that is nice. How long you two been together for?
Like 4 years.
Yeah. Oh, but I knew he's like, well, we've got a little gaff together.
Unfortunately.
Oh, you're not studying getting a fucking blowjob, are you? Cause, you just got a fucking massive fail in that department there, kid. Failed that module there, you're getting a fucking dig after this, mate. You made it look fucking stupid there, lad. You're gonna pay for that. You fucking idiot. What's your name, mate?
Billy.
You're right, Billy. What you do, Billy?
I work at Costa Coffee.
Oh, barista. Billy the barista. Oh, fucking hell, that'd be a fucking terrible programme for kids to watch, wouldn't it? Billy the barista. Give you caffeine. Kids like, ah! Where'd you meet 4 years ago? Meet in Costa or something? In
Bingo?
What the fuck were you doing in Bingo? Bingo Billy? You used to work in Bingo, did you? Do you used to like do the Bingo call on that? Two fat ladies, 88. No, unless you're not allowed to do that, are you? I know I did it once and then I got fucking stabbed by an old woman. It was awful. I did Bingo calling once in the Mecha Bingo in Bootle and I was like, no, looking for somebody. We're like, shut the fuck up, you. We're on a fucking National E, you little dickhead. Woman in a mobility suit tried to run me over and I was like, I'm getting off, I'm not coming back here. It's just terrifying.
Where's your little pad? You got a little gaff together in there?
Chester, nice, nice. What have you got? A little two bed or something? A little three bed? Little flat? Yeah. Oh, it's nice. We're going to upscale. We have little babies in there. You're going to have little babies?
Yeah.
Oh. Don't do it. You know, who said don't do it? Yeah, it's fucking horrible, isn't it? It seems like a good idea, and then you have one, and you're like, oh, I've got two now, and it was a fucking mistake, mate. What? Yeah, I do as well. I like my older one. My younger one's a fucking psychopath. He's a psychopath. He's going to fucking murder me in my sleep, you know? I've seen it. Like, he's only... how old's yours?
16 and 10.
Oh, you're fucking out of the woods there, then, kid.
16, autistic, sound.
Yeah?
10, but shit.
Man, that's... my five-year-old's autistic and he's sound, and my two-year-old's not, like, neurotypical and he's a fucking gobshite. Yeah! I feel like you need to fuck him off, me and you're getting together. Sorry about that, Daz. I can have her. Sound, you can have mine. She's a fucking knobhead. Oh, that's fucking mad, that, yeah. That's good. Me and them got some shit in common. We feel like we should talk about this in the break. We'll have a little conversation. I will do.
Sorry about this, Daz. Yeah.
10 minutes? Just give me 10 minutes of your wife. I can do a lot in 10 minutes, you know, girl. We can make a fair done in 10 minutes.